have a 2006 Yamaha YZF R6. This bike is HPI clear, so it's never been categorized by the insurance or been involved in a major crash. I'm gonna show you around this bike on the good and bad points about it. Starting you off, it's got LED indicators all round. So the LED indicators are on the side fairings at the front, and the ones on the rear are built into the tail light. Also got an aftermarket tail tidy. Rear tire is in excellent condition. So the brake disc and pads and the chain sprocket. Does have an aftermarket exhaust, which is quite loud as it is. Crash slider on either side. It's got adjustable levers on the side as well. Aftermarket bar ends. These are standard mirrors. Blacked out screen. The front tire has good tread on it as well. And the brake disc and pads are in good condition. Yeah, it's got a crash slider on this side as well. It does have the pillion seat and foot pegs. Rear arm is in excellent condition. Same with the mud guard. And the shock. The shock looks nice and clean. Has a aftermarket quick release fuel cap. This bike does have a aftermarket fairing kit that is in quite nice condition. It's got a couple little chips here and here, and there's a couple little bubbles there. This is quite clean though, the tank's quite clean. Front's quite clean as well. It's got a little stone chips here. But it's to be expected for a bike of this age. The front mud guard is in good condition. This side, some minor chips. And of course there and there. But other than that, that is very clean. The engine runs smooth on this. The gearbox is smooth. The clutch was a really good biting point. We've said it was currently on 16,000 miles. Yeah, it's on 16,000 miles. I forgot to mention these are wavy discs all round. It's got a painted oil fill cap. It's in very nice condition. Do like the front end of it. It's got LED. Side light. Generally, this bike is in really good condition. It's got a couple little paint chips on the alloys, but they do look very clean as they are. They do have nice stripes across them, which is a nice touch. It's got an aftermarket cap for the brake reservoir on the front, and a lot of people do this, but they remove the brake reservoir cup and put a pipe on instead. But the rear brake works fine, the front brake works fine. This thing is quite powerful, I will give it that. Obviously it's really nice, I've got the mirrors. Mirrors are in good condition. The dash all works nicely. There's no warning lights to indicate that there's an issue. Generally, all in all, this is a very clean bike. So it's HPI clear, so it's never been categorised or gone through insurance. Generally, it's such a nice bike. I cannot fault it one bit, but that will be everything for this 2006 Yamaha YZF R6. Thank you.